Tonight, Uber will begin servicing the entire state of Alabama. A bill passed by the legislature earlier this year allows the company to operate in major metropolitan areas, regardless of the location. As of now, ride sharing is only allowed in select cities. All of the counties will be serviced beginning July 1st.